I just noticed on Friday someone actually wrapped off part of the drawing, which is not unusual, I have to admit. People will touch it along its life here, but I would rather prefer that they don't when I haven't finished yet. During the shift of the light, the drawing changes because the light is inside and the outside is darker and darker, so the drawing starts to glow like white frost. The work looks like hanging in space. The glass becomes such a powerful record of time that allows people to give different narratives and different understandings. The drawing talks about natural behavior, human behavior in time and space.